Cosmic Crisis. That's expert mode now. Few will escape the Cosmic Ravager, I hope, to be put on the evil team. I could tour of this one. I'd love to be put on the evil team, though. I feel I can do something with Torb. Can we please play? Can you please select a character? Who the fuck joins queue and doesn't select something? Widow. On expert? Oh, please put me on the evil team. I opened it. Alright, fires, put them out. You've got those ones. There's another one here. Fire's gun. I love how it's always different too. Sometimes it's fire, sometimes it's other stuff, but. Let my turret do his turret thing. I hit those. We can see it. Stop hitting my turret! Fuck, we got two people dead. Wow, I have to actually focus on this one, unlike the other two. She got out of it. I'm trying, bro. I'm so trying. I hit those. Alright, so we're doing the card thing. Oh, I overshot it! Oh wow, you can really shoot these. Alright, let me reshoot. Let me shoot again. Shit. Alright, never mind. I think that was a good spot to ult. But it didn't team. There we go, finally got the height. All I want is to fucking be put on, shit, I forgot about the tentacles. They deal a shit ton of damage. I think we escaped this. I wanna be on a bad team, but I don't think we're gonna get one. I'm not gonna lie, there is nothing really difficult about this, except people just want to get it done, and if you stay as a group, it's pretty easy claps, not gonna lie. Oh shit. Fucking hell, he hit. I don't think he can hit me here. Now we're waiting for this door. First, I thought I picked that one up. Nah, he's dead, you dumbass. saving my ult just in case. It's a cool game mode when you get ravaged. Fuck. Throw a fucking turret out there and go in. Go in! Alright, that one's gonna explode and hit. It's fine. As long as we just get the game mode done. Bro, they got a Zen? Get on the fucking ship, we're done. Bro. Just leave. We win? Yes, go! Easy.